It's here. It's finally here. My name is Kyle Lucas. You're about to listen to It's Always Sunny in Marietta. Yo, I had a talk with Big Boy the other day. He told me to be myself, but make sure I give him hell. See, I watched him maneuver through this industry of snakes. See him hiding in the grass, good thing I brought a rake. Now I'ma stay for dinner, so good thing I brought a plate. With everything at stake, I might as well have the steak. But I don't really beef, so instead I'll take the cake. Let them try to save face as they walk away. Man, kick rocks, get lost. Critics talking on blogs, should quit and just get jobs. Everybody is so negative, acting all pissed off. Not only bringing down me, but everyone involved. I'm just trying to do me, have a little fun. Meet a couple models, hopefully that they'll menage. Think you were imagining shit like a mirage. Cause that used to be some fantasy shit, but now it's not. Okay, yo, now I'ma quit the bragging. I'ma get to rapping and snapping these tracks in half. And stop being so passive, stand up for my passion. Anything worth having is worth fighting for. Rhyme for my fans, no critical acclaim, none of that, that's okay, that was never my aim. I'm just another AT alien, I'm trapped inside, trying to survive in District 9, so please, step aside. Yeah. Woo! Yep. Yep. It's Always Sunny in Marietta. TwoDopeBoys.com. Shake, Mecca. Nobody famous on the track. Salmonella in the house. Okay. Now it's been 5 years since I graduated high school. Became an MC, I hope I made the right move. Yes. I'm not depressed anymore, only slight blue. Yes. It's always sunny like the clouds might move. And yeah, I fight through this war, I might lose. They totally ignore my slacks and tight shoes. I've been here for years, yeah, paid dues. Then I lost my receipt at the bottom of the beat. If this shit's a game, I compete like an athlete. Turn a track to a track meet, so get your track cleats exactly. Yeah. See, I attack beats. Yeah. Love lockdown, man, these chicks think they trap me. I got a few exes who follow me on Twitter. They know when I'm out doing damage to my liver. At the bar, got a text saying I should reconsider. Like, what we had was great, nah, what we had I hate, move over. All my ex-girlfriends, it stings a little bit, I know. I know. The ship has sailed. You missed your chance. Yeah. Woo! So it's finally here. I appreciate your patience. Been about a year since my last mixtape, and I had to make sure that Vonnegut got right. Then I put a project out with Captain Midnight. I brought dead flowers to a funeral due to the auto-tune. I got hated on as usual. I kept making music, my instincts are suitable. Critics in the cubicles typing down to the cuticles. Blogs sleeping on me are the least of my problems. I can hardly get to sleep, nocturnal, I'm playing possum. Catch the metaphor? Fuck it, I'm awesome. Shagging all these broads, powers, Austin. Now what I gotta do just to make it to the top? Now what I gotta drop just to prove that I'm hot? A number one single, sales and ringtones. Either way, my fans gon' say I went pop. And I'm just tryna pop. Drive a new drop off the lot for my pops. Maybe ball nonstop. If I do that, my mom'll probably tell me that I'm lost. Money doesn't buy happiness, I forgot. But it does, rap's rap pack. If you're not Zach Braff, they don't fuck with scrubs. I'm stuck, if I lacked cash, I would get love. That's all messed up, I never lost my touch. What? Yeah. My name's Kyle Lucas. This is It's Always Sunny in Marietta. Cause it's always sunny in Marietta. Vonnegut, what up? Big Boy, what up? Salmonella, what up? Nobody famous on the track. We're gonna get them this year, man. I'm not even just jinxing myself, because everyone says we're gonna get them this year. Nah.